Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Atkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Taking a look at the mountain zones, areas of higher elevation to the east of Erie, Jamestown, Warren, Tyonesta, Kane, mainly evening rains on your Thursday night, but you could get some late night wet snowflakes. Won't amount to much, just showing you the temperatures are getting colder as we go into the weekend. Friday, afternoon showers, highs in the upper 40s. Saturday, colder. Rain showers can mix with snow showers, especially Saturday night into Sunday morning. Chilly on Sunday again, then a big turnaround as we go into next week. Dry weather, 63 Monday, 68 Tuesday. Some showers may move back in at times on Wednesday, but they're not all day rains, and we continue to get warmer with highs in the low 70s. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Tommy D updates you in the morning.